After 2 years of doing client work and creating content for other people, taking photos and videos quickly became a chore. So I decided to take a break, to come back to creating content that I actually enjoy. I created a list, hit up some friends, and gave myself a deadline. And I'm gonna take you guys on this journey on rediscovering the creative drive. Enjoy.
It's 5:45 a.m. We're going to the Redwoods.
So I started working with dogs. Hard to believe, right? And it's always been a pleasure to capture moments of growth throughout the learning process. And these photos and videos just give the parents a chance to relive the puppy days and see how far they've come. Throughout this dog experience, I actually became pretty good friends with some of the dog families, and we decided to take a little trip with the dogs on a boat. Since it's holiday season again, my good friend Brittany from About Us Events is actually back for the week. So I decided to help out and record some of her luxury picnic dates that you're about to see here. Was cool. I got to reconnect with old friends, and I got to create just to create.